ACEP and emergency medicine is going to become and will continue to grow as the hub of medicine. Our role in medicine is going to continue to grow. 50 years ago, we were just a niche in the hospital used to bring in patients to see their doctors. Now, at this point, we are one of the main focuses and main directions for the patients, and in 50 years, I don't see that being any different. As our doctors become more specialized, have more knowledge, more expertise, more abilities to diagnose effectively and treat and stabilize patients, I think our role is going to grow, and thank God it will, because at age 90, if I make it that far, I'll definitely need the services that we provide. What's going to stay the same is the need. I'm the only doctor that wants to work myself out of a job. I want people to be healthier. I want people to be safer. I don't want them to need my services, but I know that's just not the case. There will always be a need for emergency medicine, and I think that need is going to grow. As the access to primary physicians and specialists dwindles, as the ability to get patients dispositioned efficiently, I think the emergency department is going to grow as that need of a place to send the patients is basically the air traffic control of medicine to get them when and where they need to be.